My husband came home this week and announced something momentous. He said, I just did our last carpool. Now, we have been doing carpool for 22 years. For those of you in South Africa, you call it Lyft scheme, but we call it carpool, where since our kids were little, getting them to schools, because they go to private schools, we don't have buses, so people get into carpools. Now, I did a video blog about carpools a couple of years ago when I talked about that carpool is chesed, it's loving kindness, but that some people don't look at it that way. But I just want to share with you some of our carpool memories since we just did our last carpool. Now, our kids, they're little. You have to strap them in. You got to give them a sippy cup, little Cheerios too. And all the little kids with their car seats in your car, time changes. The kids grow up. They become more self-sufficient. What they talk about changes. The music you play changes. When they were little, it was all Uncle Moishe all the time. Now, when they're teenagers, well, you don't have to play any music. Why? Because they're all plugged in. But it's beautiful to watch our children grow and their friends grow. We've had some funny carpool moments and some not so funny carpool moments. Funny carpool moments, I remember my husband called me up and said, I don't know, I'm outside the school and he's not coming out, talking about one of our kids. He was at the wrong school. Not so funny moments, missing a carpool, forgetting about a carpool, being in another country and realizing you forgot to get somebody to cover your carpool and they're calling you when you're in Mexico and the kids, suddenly you're arranging a taxi to bring these kids home. Crazy times. Kids throwing up in carpool, kids crying in carpool. I made a lot of friends. I've met people and they said, oh, remember in Toronto we used to carpool together. Some of these kids are married now and they have kids. We once carpooled with somebody who had quintuplets. That was a lot of fun. Beautiful memories. My husband and I made a toast to the end of carpool. But when I started thinking about the memories, well, I can't say we're completely going to miss it. But the memories were good. And the growing up is good. And the relationships are good. And the kindnesses, unbelievable kindnesses of people jumping in and saving you when you forgot and you can't make it. Carpool. An end of an era, at least for the Latinx. I'm Lori, Almost Live.